Gamu fever has swept through her adopted hometown of Tillicoultry. Local residents flock to her home, armed with hand-painted posters announcing their support. Gamu's family face deportation following visa complications, and the whole of Clackmannanshire town have launched a petition with more than 2,000 signatures already. The 18-year-old has been being counselled by her local pastor, John Locke, from Hillfoot's Evangelical Church. He said the family are very upset and definitely do not want to leave the country.